Welcome to this presentation on limited entry decision table completeness check. How can we be sure that we have defined all the possible combinations of conditions for our decision table? We will see in this video how we can use a simple mathematical formula to check the table is complete. In our example decision table, we have just three conditions with their entry and stub. How do we know if we have defined all the logical possibilities or rules? By using the simple mathematical formula, 2 to the power c equals the number of rules, where c is the number of conditions. In this example, we have three conditions, so 2 to the 3 will be equal to the number of rules. And 2 to the 3 is 8, and we will see we have 8 rules in the example. Therefore, we know that the table is complete because 2 to the 3 is 8, and 8 is the number of rules. In our second example, we have our three conditions still, but two of the rules have dashes in them. So how do we know if this is a complete table? Again, we use a simple mathematical procedure. We count up the number of dashes in each rule. The first two rules don't have any dashes, so 0 for those two rules. The third rule has 1, and the last rule has 2 dashes. We then calculate 2 to the n for each rule. So for the first two rules, 2 to the 0 is 1. For the third rule, 2 to the 1 is 2. And the last rule, 2 squared is 4. We then add the results of the calculation together. So 1 and 1 and 2 and 4 gives 8. These four rules cover the 8 combinations. And we know from before that this table is complete because 2 to the 3 is 8. I hope you have found this video useful. More videos like this are available at rapidgen.com/videos. Please let us know if you have any questions about completeness check for limited entry decision tables, or if we can help. Send us an email at info@rapidgen.com or use the options below to leave a message. Thank you for watching.